everybody. It's a beautiful day today. Got the Crocs on, and we're about to go wash this bike, change the oil, and get ready to ride.
Hey! I told you to leave me alone while I was recording.
Equipment away. In the dog gate for my doggo.
Hey buddy, look what I got.
Oh, little do you know.
Dude, don't you do what I think you're about to do.
Thanks, babe. Love you.
Got her all loaded up. Ready to go get her washed, change the oil, meet up with Bennett. It's gonna be a sick day.
Nice ass. Whoa! What are you looking at? I'm moving your car.
Covering it up, act like it's not there.
There's a lot of things wrong with me.
I forgot to roll up your window.
That was a bop.
Kaylee says I have to take the Crocs off.
Happy?
Say hi, Teddy.
This might be the first time I'm actually willingly doing bike prep. Bike prep.
Ooh.
Bike prep sucks.
Maybe I was looking for a nice moto van. My crackhead neighbor has a pretty nice one right here.
Let's just pretend like this went. Input car sound here.
Hey, that works!
Dude, why is every time I go to ride, why do I start out in the worst situations possible?
I'm just pretending like I have a GoPro because all my buddies are at Monster Mountain or wherever the hell. I can't remember where they went. I have no GoPros. I let them borrow it because I couldn't go.
You, sir, in the white truck are the winner.
I've never actually used this one on the far left. I feel kind of weird.
If you're lonely, then get out here and stop being a wuss.
All right, we're gonna go with, ooh.
All right, she's almost done. Come on, buddy.
Yes, I know, I've been here twice today.
So, I'm sick and tired of dirt sticking. I normally use this stuff. It's really good. You spray it on your bike, if I can remember. Let it sit for about 30 seconds. You wipe her off, and it leaves a coat on your plastics. And basically, I'll show you guys if I can get a good video of it later. But any dirt that sticks under here will literally fall the fuck off. It is awesome, and it's going to make it look good. I'm going to back up so you guys see the bike now. This is before. And all right. Looks pretty good, even with the duct tape residue that I haven't got off yet. Stuff works really good. Like I said, just leave it sprayed on for about 30 seconds and then wipe it off. For the best results underneath your fenders though, don't wipe it off. Just spray a shit ton on underneath and let it dry on there. And all dirt will literally fall off. It'll literally just fall down. All right, so now I gotta fix this fender, get this oil changed.
So my gloves are dry?
Yeah, they're
all
in the dryer.
All right.
Yes, just my gloves are, oh, still wet.
Everybody else is at Monster Mountain or Archview or riding somewhere. I ain't rode in so long. I just had to. I got new gear too. It's gonna be sick. Wait till you guys see it. Oh shit. Bro, winter sucks.
It really does.
We finally get a day to ride. And it's about to end because it's gonna rain tonight.
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds. If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life. Okay. Better not pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. Say you got that sack, I got that sack, but ain't no ones of mine. My little bitch say I'm getting too boo. I don't need like dubs of mine. Alright. What I look like with all them 20s? Huh? Know them hoes like how I'm coming. Yeah. What I look like with all this money? Huh? How I look having all these hoes? When I crack a smile, white gold. Yeah, I'm talking diamonds, whoa. Came from the bottom, toes.
Oh, yeah.
Back in, baby. 100. That would they pay me a show. That's dope. There's probably some cap in my rap. By the time this shit drop, they gon' pay me some more. And I still can go back to the traps in the bike, pick it up, make a play at the stove. Feeling still hurts when I say that. My now it's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds. If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life.
Okay.
Then I pull up with no knives. I bring guns to fight. Say you got that sack, I got that sack. But ain't no ones in mine.
Nope.
My little bitch say I'm getting too rude. I don't need like dubs in mine.
Nope. Too rough. Nope. You know I'm one of the ghosts. She let me put in the back of her throat. Walk in the bank with an M and a 2. I'm trying to make a deposit. Then I'm trying to pay with the money. Shout out, I'll take all your night. Know what she wanted and pick it, I'm buying. I had a roll for a year, I'm dry. I get on whack, I'm about to try. Yeah, I'm running shit, I ain't lying. I got a backing for 125. I bought a patty for 185. She get me.
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice.
Birds.
If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life.
Okay.
Better not pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight.
Boom.
Say you got that sack, I got that sack. But ain't no ones in mine.
Nope.
My little bitch say I'm getting too boom. I don't need like dubs in mine.
Harlots don't need a Valentine.
Forever.
I call them racks, not bands.
Why?
Ain't no rubber band on mine.
At all.
I used to be down. Waiting on taxes time.
Fuck up.
Look at me now. They pay me to flex and shine.
I'm up, let's get it.
Big speaker like an 18 inch sub.
Yeah.
I'm a 100, you a dub.
Nothing.
Looking for me, I'm booked up.
Where you at?
50 cent, I'm in the club. Diamonds on my earlobe, ice on dike,
huh?
150 on studs. Rug rat, young nigga got it out the mud.
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice.
Big
if I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life.
Okay.
Better not pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. Say you got that sack, I got that sack. But ain't no ones in mine.
Nope.
My little bitch say I'm getting too blue. I don't need like dubs in mine. What I look like with all them 20s?
Huh?
Know them hoes like how I'm coming.
Yeah.
What I look like with all this money? How I look having all these hoes? When I crack a smile, white gold.
Bling.
Yeah, I'm talking diamonds, bro.
Yeah.
Came from the bottom, toes.
I'm hungry as shit, so I think we're gonna call it good today.
Stomach's growling, I'm kinda fat.
I got a baby growing in here, boys. you know how far along he is? It's a he. His name is Chorizo. And he tastes real good. I don't even know what the fuck chorizo is. Woo! That was a hell of a time. Thank you guys for watching HuckitTV. It's been a great day. This has been so much fun. It's good to get back on the bike. Oh, thank you guys for watching. We'll tune in soon with some more content. We're just hoping the weather will allow us to, but tonight I think it's supposed to rain, get really cold, so stay tuned. Oh, I'm ready to ride again already. Thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you for all the new subscribers that we have got recently. Hell, we are almost to 500 subscribers on HuckitTV. I never thought that would happen. Hell, it seems like just yesterday when me and Blake started it, we were at 32. It's been a long time, but we're about to hit 500. Make that happen. We're at, I believe, 470 something right now. We need to get 500. I don't even care about the number. It's just an achievement. I just want to reach 500. So thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Anthony tuning out here. Bye.